Good morning, everybody, and happy Wednesday. Today we're talking about why you need to actually eat more in order to be healthy, lose weight, stop the diet binge cycle you're in, and overall feel better. So I work with so many clients on a one-on-one basis, and every time we go over what they typically eat throughout the day, they're eating barely 1,200 calories. And this 1,200 calorie rule has been out for a while, and it's apparently what you should eat to lose weight, where in actuality, it's what you should eat to avoid starvation. And the key to weight loss is not to avoid starvation. Like, it's to actually still fuel your body and nourish your body and make it a well-oiled machine so that you can actually lose weight. So a lot of times, the first thing I do with my clients is add food to their day. I make their breakfast bigger, I make their lunch bigger, I make their dinner bigger, I add a snack if they need to, depending on their schedule. And they actually find way more success by eating more. So in my opinion, with the clients I've worked with, the number one reason you need to eat more is to avoid overeating. And I know that sounds like an oxymoron, but hear me out. When we eat less and less and less, we deprive our bodies to the point that it's not even our fault when we overeat. It's our primal need for food. Our body actually does us a favor when we overeat after a period of deprivation. So let's say you go on this 3-week, 21-day cleanse, or this 3-week strict diet, or you start counting macros and eat 1,200 calories. By the time you hit like the 2-3 week mark, most of us experience a binge or an episode of overeating, uncontrolled overeating, where you're just like stuffing your face and you're so hungry, and then you feel like a terrible person and you feel like you messed up. But in actuality, that's not your fault. It's your body's way of protecting you from starving. It's your body saying, hey, hello, we need food. Please feed us now. And a lot of times we get down on ourselves for overeating, but we are actually protecting ourselves from overeating because we've deprived ourselves for so long. So the reason why we need to eat more is to prevent these episodes of overeating and keep ourselves at a stable intake where our metabolism is burning, it's fueled up, it has food to burn off, and our digestion's working well, and we go from one meal to the next. Our body optimizes the nutrition and the energy we need, and it goes on with our day, and we don't have these spikes and dips and spikes and dips in our caloric intake and our energy and our weight. So my recommendation every time I meet with a new client is to add more healthy food to their plate. So I'm not just talking about eating more junk food, adding a donut, chips, things like that. It's actually adding nourishing foods, nourishing fats, proteins, vegetables to your plate so that you can eat more to lose weight. Because in the long run, you're going to be way more consistent when you're eating more. You're not going to feel deprived. You're not going to go on this restriction binge, up and down seesaw, which we've all been on. And you're actually going to see more progress in the long run because you're going to be more consistent. So my advice, start eating more, start adding more nourishing food to your plate, add an extra egg in the morning, add a side salad with some avocado and a really good salad dressing to your lunch, add some extra veggies to your dinner, have a bigger portion of protein maybe, add a healthy carb to dinner, and see how much better you feel and how much more fueled you feel. And I promise you, you might even see the number on the scale go down too. So I hope that helps you guys out. Short and sweet today, getting over a sickness, but I hope you guys are all having a great day. If you have any more questions about how to healthfully eat more, I would love to chat with you. Just send me an email to veen.verano@gmail.com and we can talk more about it. Have a good day, guys. Bye.